Hey guys, what is up and welcome back to my kitchen. Today I am doing my like top favorite carb focused pre-workout breakfasts that I always make throughout the week. I'm thinking I might do like an egg focused one next because usually when I wake up I want something like carby and get me going, something that's got like fuel and energy for a quick workout. And then afterwards, I might have like my second breakfast, which is eggs. So I might do another video with more egg focused breakfasts. But this one is all about my literal go-tos. So easy, so simple. I don't ever cook if it's not super quick and easy, but delicious. And these are my go-to meals that I make every week. I have a super easy banana pancakes. I'm sure you've heard about banana pancakes before, either from the Jack Johnson song or just from around somewhere. These banana pancakes are literally two ingredients and they're so easy. I add a little baking powder and vanilla extract to mine, but other than that, they are literally so quick. You pop them on the griddle for like 2 minutes and they're done and you're ready. And you've got a little protein, a little carb, and you're ready to go. So they're so easy and yummy. The other breakfast is my all-time favorite, which is a bananas Foster oatmeal. I just recently discovered this a few weeks ago and my husband and I have been eating it literally nonstop every single morning. It is so quick and easy. Just a few ingredients. You pop it in the microwave and you're good to go. And it tastes like a sweet bananas Foster's oatmeal fluffy dessert breakfast thing. I'm not a big sweets person, so it's not that sweet, but in the sense of like banana makes everything a little sweeter. But that one is my all-time favorite. And then for the third one, it's just a quick PB&J take on a morning toast. So everything is super easy to make and quick, and let's get right into it. Thank you. right, guys, I hope you love those. They all took me like max a few minutes to make and eat, and then I'm on my way. I'm ready to go. I'm out the door. So I hope you like them. If you try them out, as always, leave a comment below. I love to hear you guys when you make my recipes and how good they are, and it just warms my heart that they are helping other people who are lazy and want delicious but healthy meals as well. So leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It really supports my channel, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.